Hello YouTube, it is Damien, it is Sunderland, it is Bright Lights, it is episode 49 of Bright Lights, it is FA Cup final day. If you haven't watched the previous episodes, I'm not going to spoil, but you have to go from like episode 45 onwards and watch them in a row, because it has been one of the most epic runs to the cup final, and it's been an epic run in the league. Let's go into a press conference. Zidane's just done his, and let's get into it. Zidane was right, the media fart, look. Zidane's just trying to get under my skin. I don't care. I'm not going to make tactics. You know, we're not going to talk about the tactics in there. We are going to win this game. I know. I'm feeling quite confident. But the underdogs for a reason. It's going to be tough, but who knows? Anything can happen in a final. The 2-0 win against Wolves in extra time. Yeah, it was clutch. Winning the FA Cup won't only be the pinnacle, but just how badly we want it. We're not satisfied with just getting to the final. We want to do it. We are going out there to win positive and show why we're going to deserve the one to win this competition. I actually think it's a shame to lose a player like Kolasinac before a game. I'm actually secretly really happy with that. We've got everybody in the Twitch chat. Link in the description below, as always. There is everybody in the Twitch chat. You know, they're hyping Mitch Reed. This is class. It's not bad. I'll admit. Anyhow, in the Twitch chat below. Sorry, links in the description below YouTube. To the Twitch and to the Twitter. We are nervous as anything for this one, because I don't expect to win this one. The last couple of FA Cup finals I've been to, I've expected to win. But not this one. The only time I wasn't expecting to win a final was when HK played Barcelona in the final of the Champions League many moons ago. And we got there. Any tile. It is time. Let's sim forward a day to the FA Cup final where we're going to Wembley. And it is Arsenal versus Sunderland. It's a good scout report. I'll keep him there. There we are. Van Dijk. Pre-match. Just the same as always. We'll talk about the starting 11. There's a shame because I can't start a player because he's not fit enough. But it's okay. It is fine. We're not going to praise training because for this, everyone's fit, everybody's ready. And it is going to be the FA Cup final day. Here we go. It is time. If you're in the chat, let me know your score predictions in the chat. I want to see a Wolves score predictions. The nerves kick in, eh? The nerves kick in. People are fit. Godin's not 100% fit. That's who we wanted to talk about. Haller is. He's not Matt Sharp, but he'll start. We had to make sure De Silva's ready. And everybody is ready. All right. We haven't changed the back four. Thank God we saw that. All right. Daniel Wynn on the left, playing as a defender. I defend. And Kim Jan there, playing for Sorata as a ball-playing defender. Smithy's in goals. Burgess, Dossett, Alex, Luzano, Haller, Silva, and Marquez. Come on, Ange. Let's get the dub. Arsenal will win 2-0 from Isaac T. Mitch Ryan reckons we're going to win 3-1. Burgess. Your team lineup is Smithy's. Burgess. Sorata. Daniel De Silva, Dossett, Alex Luzano, Haller, Silva, and Marquez. Now to spoil it. How do we get to the FA Cup, you may ask? We beat Bournemouth in extra time in a game we didn't thought was going to get time. We did win 3-2 against Bournemouth late doors with 10 men. We then beat Stoke in extra time, 2-0 in the fourth round. In the fifth round, we drew 2-2 with Millwall. Millwall, who are in the championship. Smithies went huge in that game. We won on penalties. Birmingham 3-0 and what was the easiest tie. We then beat Wolves 2-0 in extra time, which was a fairly easy game for us. We just couldn't put the ball in the back of the net until extra time. And then we obviously are here in the FA Cup final. Arsenal, on the other hand, a team of quality, a team of some suspensions to Sabitzer, you know, a team of Nabil Fekir. Dom's in the chat. Good to see you, Dom. There we go. You know, if we go to their schedule in the FA Cup in the third round, they beat Fulham. They then beat Preston. They then beat City in extra time. They then beat Spurs 3-0 and absolutely pumped them. It is time for the FA Cup final. Freiman reckons we're winning 2-2 on pens. 2-2 and then 4-3 on penalties. Hopefully we'll be okay. Haller's struggling for match fitness. Don't worry, he'll be fine. And we have Watmore on the bench if needs be. He's in cracking form. Their lineup is that. They've gone 4-2-3-1. They've changed. Then Bele's up front. Haaland, who scored obviously against us in the league. Jesse Lingard. Rose Smith. Gündoğan. Torreira. Bernat. Carter. De Ligt. Bellerin's back. And Leno in goals. It is time for the FA Cup final. Let's go, boys. It is time. We've been on a good run lately. I have faith in you to make the difference. I have faith in you to make the difference. I have faith. Set the opposition instructions, and it is time. I'm predicting a nervy game. It is Arsenal in the red? It is us in the black? Is it going to happen? Or are we going to fall with the final hurdle? We've made the final. We weren't expected to get past the fourth round. There we are. Surround sound is on with our 55-inch TV with beer on, open, and a pie in hand. And we've lost our key player in the first minute. Marquez is out. Our key player is out with a potential knee injury. Do we want to bring Marcus Thuram on? Do we want to bring Marcus Thuram on? Or is it time for Daniel Wood to become a club legend at 18? I am so tempted for the narrative to get Daniel Wood out here. Marcus is a massive loss. What do you reckon, chat? Let me know. Should the 18-year-old come in? Or is it, should be the older statesman to Thuram? He's named Thuram. He's made for big games. It's true. Get him on. Daniel Wood says Fryman. We need a deciding one in the chat. I'll do what you think. I'm thinking Thuram. How do you not play someone named Thuram? It's true. It's little Thuram's brother, his son. Sorry. Daniel Wood's going to be the surprise sub late doors. Toxic Venus goes Wood. Get the young lad in. The chat wants Wood. We're doing it. We could have just bulls it up right here, but Wood's coming on as a poacher. Daniel Wood, regen at the club. He is a Sunderland supporter. He is one of the ultras. And there we are. Give him the chance like Mitch Ryan. Yeah, Mitch Ryan, you're 15 and playing first team on Sunday. Congratulations, my friend. We've got to put him out there. Daniel Wood, it's the time to become a hero. Confirm the changes. It's a big miss. And here we go. Sunderland there. Throws it in the Lingard. I wonder how what sort of injury he's in. Jesse Lingard with the ball over the top. Sorata clears away. Dosek heads away, but only somewhere. We do have a follow here. We get your Alan Padres out. Totsit Vekas there. De Silva wins the ball and goes long, but only as far as Bellerin, who brings it down under control on this right-hand side. De Ligt now into Lucas Torreira. Torreira now with the ball to Gundozi. In the Jesse Lingard. In the Moussa Dembele. His ball out to Bernat. They've got numbers here. Here we go. There we are. Bernat with the ball. It's cleared by Sorata, and here's what we've been so good on the break. Haller there going for, looking for Silva. Doesn't win it, but Haller again with it. He now looks for Silva in the channel. Silva's in. Silva! Leno gets there. And there's a penalty. The referee's given a penalty. What? What for? The ref's given a pen. We have a pen. There we are. Richard Makers, we're winning 3-3 on pens. Well, we just got a pen. We have a pen. There we go. What's it for? Wood got there first. Is it for the challenge? It is for the challenge by Colt Takar. I'll tell you what. I thought the referee has made a mistake here, but we're live. It's passed. Sorata, the captain, has to do it. Jonathan, to put us 1-0 up. It's 3-0 and 10. We're 1-0 up in the cup final. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Sorata with an unconvincing penalty. But it's given, and I don't care how it comes. First shot on target from Sunderland. We're 1-0 up. De Silva now. Dosek. Luizano. Still with Luizano. Absolutely crunched by Luca Torreira. Dembele now with the chance. He's running. What a challenge from Daniel, the wonder kid. He's finally got a work permit. And here he is. His switch of play to Alex is delightful. He turns. He's got space to run. It's a poor ball to Haller, but Alex will win it back. No, he doesn't. Gondoze with the bulldozer. Goes through him. Dembele takes a touch. Hits it. Oh, what a strike from Moussa Dembele. And it's 1-1 just like that. What a cup final we have on our hands. And Arsenal strike back. We knew it was going to be nervy. We knew it was going to be close. And then Dembele beat Smithies at the near post. And it is 1-1. Not going to lie, that was pretty good commentary, I thought. There we go. Oh, boys. It's all right, boys. Highlight. Alex whips it in. Dosek. Down. Daniel. No. Oh, Daniel, you can't miss them. You can't. Alex from the free kick. Alex! Oh, Leno, what a save. Dosek Leno with the double save. There's no way. Oh! Leno with a double save. And there we go. Haller now with the ball. Sergi Sampri's not on the park. Luizano now. After the highlight, we're going to watch the Leno double save back. Don't worry. There we go. Dembele now on the counter. Please get there, Bird. Just heads it away. All right, pause. What have we just witnessed here? We have to go from behind the goal, like, surely. Behind the goal. And let's watch Leno. Oh, Brad Leno. As a goalkeeper coach, I admire it. But I tell you what. I thought this was in. Good save from Leno. Leno down to his right. There we go. Could have half been over the line. And then for him to get up and spread himself. Tell you what, the wonder kid Dosek, he usually buries a chance when given to him. In the end, he did put it bottom in. It's a slight deflection there of Colt Takar, gave away the penalty. Brought it into Leno, who reacted well. And it is still 1-1 in a crazy game in the cup final. What a final, what a game. Free kick now to Luca Torreira. He whips it towards Bellerin. Can we press out on Bellerin? Bellerin to Luca Torreira. He's got numbers in the box. He's booing the Haaland, tackled, Luizano, clears, we got numbers, it's Daniel Wood, he's got pace, he's got time, he looks for Silva, Silva with a touch, Silva! No! Joey! How do you miss? Oh man, Bellerin now throws it in, Luizano now doesn't win it, he's booed out of Torreira, Arsenal started very nervously, Gündoğan now, top of the box, Bernat's in space, Bernat cuts it, Haaland off the bar! But the bear up blocked. And there we are. Oh my days, what a cup final. Torreira, ball in there. Smith Rowe hits it. It's gone out to Torreira. There we are, Torreira now whips it back into Celta Carr, gave away the penalty. Looks for Gündoğan, there's numbers in the box if he whips it. Don't let it come into Silva. Back to De Ligt. De Ligt there. They're still with De Ligt. Dembele, oh, it's just wide. Arsenal probing, they're coming back into it. We're playing well off the break. It has been a classic cup final so far. And 30 minutes in, it is currently 1-1. Arsenal have had 11 shots. Here we go, De Silva with the throw in. Throws it down the line. I'm guessing it's an injury and we've given the ball back to Arsenal. Bellerin now, running forward. De Silva with the ball to Gündoğan. Gündoğan whips it. Luka Torreira on the volley. Oh my God, what a goal. That's the difference. Dosic misses down the other end. Torreira scores here. We were 1-0 down. We were 3-1 down against Arsenal in the league. So, to be 2-1 down this time. Gündoğan, Torreira. What a volley. There's nothing Smithies can do. And bang, we're 2-1 down. Can we get creative? Just try and get a goal before halftime, boys. Come on, lads. Here we go. It's a down the wrong end. Bellerin. We can't afford to concede right now. Lingard, here we go, finds Bellerin, into the Luka Torreira, Torreira now, finds Gündoğan, hits it, it's over the bar, it's fine. What a cup final so far. There we are, 3 minutes of added time. Is there a time before half-time? There isn't. Look, playing well off the break, we probably deserve to have scored a second. I'm going to get aggressive. Show me something else in the second half. Come on, boys. This is our moment, this is our time. Can we do it? There we are, Burgess heads away. We'd nicely get one right after half-time. Needs to be closed down on the edge of the box. That's fine. Bellerin now. Here's with the ball in. Towards Lingard. Lingard, Dosic. What a challenge. But it falls back to Bellerin. Don't let him swing it in. Lingard again on it. Can we win it there? Torreira on space. Torreira cuts it. Smith-Rowe turns. Wide. Just. Thank God. We haven't done well. I don't want to make a change because it's a bit early. But I feel like it is time to do it. Alex is off. He's having a shocker. It's the legend himself. It is got in. The goal we picked up for £550 from TNS. Winner of the of our Player of the Year last year in the Premier League. £550. This guy has been a colossus for us all save. He's like our James Milner. He's Mr. Consistent, Mr. Reliable. Can he go out there and make a difference? It's a very early time to make a change. Haller's having a shocker, but we have to keep him out there. There we are. Time ticking away here. Bellerin there. Still time ticking away. Gonna move. We're not gonna move attacking. We are gonna move attacking. Time ticking away in the game. Don't do this to us. Get creative here. Here we go. 72 minutes. 73 minutes here. Can we find a chart? 75, 76, 77. It's time. I don't want to, but Luizano's off. And it is time for Marcus to run the come in. As the advance forward. 3-4-3. Here we are. 3-4-3. So 3-1-1-1-3. Can we find a late goal in the cup final? 80 minutes now. Here we go. Push forward, boys. We need a goal here. Time's ticking away. Can we do it? Come on, boys. There's got to be a chance. It's a highlight. Bellerin. Torreira. Still with Torreira. Cut out on the break to Rum. Who's got numbers? We do. Wood. There's plenty of numbers. Here we go. Whip it, Wood. Whip it, Son. Put it in the box. He does. Hit. Crossbar. Falls. Got it. I got it. I got it. He's done it again. The saviour. My favourite player on the save. My got it. Oh, my days. 90th minute. It is 2-2 in the cup final. Wood in there. Dosic, what a strike. Hit Coulter, but got it in the box. And it is 2-2. Now what the frick do we do? 93rd. We have to go change at halftime. Extra time. We've scored so late. Wood with the ball in. Daniel Wood's having a decent game, I tell you what. Very happy the way you've been playing, lads. Keep it up. Keep it up. We have to... I don't know what we do. I'm going to move to Rummini here as an inside forward. And I'm going to move to a bit more cautious yet again, right? But we can switch back to the three if we need to. All right, boys, it's time. Start the second half. Oh, there's a few predictions that are still going in the chat. I don't believe it. Don't bitch it. I haven't bitched it. I've just gone a little bit more to the counter. You have to be. Hang on, can you make four changes? Surely not. Because if we can... Ooh. Haller's had a shocker. I think it's time, Duncan. I think it's time. What's Haller's penalty taken before we take him off? 10. What's Watmore's? 9. Not much. Alright, you can make 4 changes and apparently yeah, you can do one more in extra time. I think it's time for Duncan Watmore. Bit more pace out wide. Of all people, Duncan Watmore. That's it. Calling it now. Watmore crossed the wood to win it in the 120th. Time ticking away here. Haller has done his best back from injury. End of extra time. Are we going to have a penalty shootout here in the FA Cup final? Oh, can't take this. The stress. Carrasco now. Not from kickoff. Not from kickoff. They switch it to Mkhitaryan. Mkhitaryan now on this right-hand side. Whips it. Oh, what a block from Daniel. Full money as soon as Eduardo got there first. I thought it was all over. But Daniel made himself huge at the near post. Luca Torreira with the cross. Eduardo Smithies, what a save. Went back with a good punch away from Smithies. Having a good game in goals. Come on, lads. There is time. Woods missed the penalty in the shootout calling. HBG, you don't you dare. Luca Torreira scored 1. That's fine. Time's ticking away. 118th minute. Smithies to Serrata. Back to Smithies. He goes long. Can we win it in the air, please? We don't. Can we win the second ball? Silva does. Wood. Looking for what more? Talent. Oh, my God. Silva! Silva! See? Yes! Come on! Silva! 120th! Oh, what a cup final! Joe Silva! 3-2, 120th. He has missed so many chances. It's game over. 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 Blow your whistle. Blow it, referee. Just blow it. Don't you dare give him a chance. That's a foul. Take your time. Time waste, boys. Come on, boys. Yes! See! Come on! See! We've done it! We've done it! We've beaten Arsenal in extra time! Oh, get the tie! Get it around the head! There we go! Get it on! Get the song on! Get it on! Arsenal had 37 freaking shots in that game! 13 on target! 13 on target. Could be the 15 shots, 9. But I don't care. We have FM'd them. We have FM'd Arsenal. And I don't give a crap. It actually feels good. Oh, get the top off. Fuck. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, it's still 26 degrees, 30 degrees in here. We just won the FA Cup final, boys. Oh, what a game. We'll watch that again later. Oh, it'll be on YouTube at Murutrin. It'll be on YouTube. Link in the description to watch this back on YouTube and on Twitter. Dan Ryan, some player. So is also Mitch Ryan, too. Man, team talk. Team talk. You've done brilliantly. That was really special. No one gave us a chance, boys. Where's Mike? Have my children. Have them. Mike Godin is a god. The god in him scores. I don't believe it. This guy's 550 pounds on TNS. Why don't you put the video on YouTube? Oh, you'll see it. Don't worry. Oh, look at us. Everybody's delighted. Smithies had a great game. Smithies just worth 7.5 million. Wow. Smithies has been here for so long. Obviously from Cardiff. Well done, mate. Thanks, Ryman. Oh man, back to the pitch. We have to watch the goals of this one back. It was a penalty to Serrata, which Leno probably should have saved, but it's gone through him. It was then a goal in the 8th minute back here for Gondoze, whose ball came inside there. It was a good ball to Dembele, great first touch, and nothing Smithies can do with that one. That's a great strike. There we go. It was then Arsenal again, all over us after the 20th minute. Bellerin with the ball, into Gondoze. Gondoze's ball to Torreira, and that's one of the best FA Cup final goals you see, saying that Steven Gerrard is better, coming from a Liverpool fan. And there we are. Wood now, he got on the ball. It was his centering ball, it was great. Dossek deserved the score, but it fell to that man, Mike freaking Godin, the player of the year. Anyway, a little bit lucky here. Wood with the ball into the channel. Burnout there, I'm going to say. Wood's had a game. There we are. Burnout with a great challenge, but Silva's alive to it, and he's missed a few one-on-ones in this game, but he didn't miss that one. And that is that. There is a moment, though, in extra time I do want to look back at, if we go back to key highlights as well. And it is here, I reckon. They have a corner. They have a quarter and Smithy saves it. Just for old time's sake, you want to watch Smithy saving it. Anyway, it's fine. Oh, my day. Here we go. We're champions. Continue. Yes, continue. Continue. Cup glory. Damn straight. Damn straight. 1.5 mil. Marquez is out for 5 to 6 weeks. Disappointing pill. Get to that press conference. Yeah, with the team we have, one of the big favourites. No, we weren't. We're among the favourites and lived up to the bid. I've had a good chat with Zidane. There's no issue between the two of us as far as I'm concerned. I think they're capable of going on and being a real force. That's for sure. I'm so proudly delighted. I'm absolutely delighted with the competition. It's a magnificent achievement. I actually thought we played pretty well, especially at the back, and I'm pleased with the result. This is football to be. Football's all about. It's a joy to behold. It did was a great start. Alloy brings Sunderland success. We're 14-1 the FA Cup. I mean, he faced a bold manager who would be shocking to lose to. Dossett got man in the match. The one the kid did deserves to serve it. Don't get Swedish Hell Mafia on. Nah. This is another song we have to get on, ladies and gentlemen. You know what it is. Surely. I've paid my sentence. Oh my god. We've done it. Dan Ryan is the White City Goat. At Wembley there, we did win 3-2. We were biggest overachievers and winners. We win the FA Cup. What, lads? Unbelievable. We go to the club screen. We should be able to go back over the fixtures. There we go. And we go back over them to the FA Cup. We won against Bournemouth 3-2 in extra time. We could have been out. We scored in the 92nd minute from kickoff after the 91st. We could have been out of the competition in the third round. But it took a Turum equaliser late doors to get us there as we the champions play. There we go. There we are. Wood there from kickoff to Sergi Sampri. Turn the music up now. Oh, we will turn it up a little bit. We still got some talking to do. There we are. As you can see, the ball's just played long to Silva. There we go. Every stream's hype like this, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, we'll turn the music up slightly. Anyway, as you can see, the ball falls to us here with Turum. He weighs it out wide to Burgess. Burgess now with the ball, still with Burgess, his ball in, and you just see Turum wins it, and it saves us from going out of the competition. You know, we then go to where, the penalty game against Millwall. We could have been out here, but we scored in the 94th minute of added time with Joe Silva. The massive unit in CL with HK. Do you remember his name? HBG? Do you? As you can see, the 94th minute, though, we were nearly out of it again against Millwall in the FA Cup. But we got there with Marquez over the top. Found Joe Silva. And there we go. And that was the moment. Smithy's making saves in the shootout. There we go. We obviously then beat Wolves in extra time. And we beat Arsenal. And there we go. That is it. Save the game. Everybody on YouTube, that is the end of it. That is the end of episode 49. I'll see you for episode 50, the brand new special episode 50, where we'll go through a few things with the save. Links are in the description below to come watch us on Twitch and on Twitter. Thank you for watching. It's been fun. What an FA Cup final. What a game. Hopefully we can back it up again next year. We're in the Europa League as well. What a year next year is going to be. If you want to be here, stick around. Come follow us on Twitch. Like I said, go follow us on Twitter. Thank you and goodbye. Oh, I love Mike Gotti. He's the best.